guys. I don't have a good feeling right now.
Voodoo's come to WWE.
Is that a real human skull?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango.
Talk about a guy who knows how to strike fear into his opponents.
Something tells me Saxton's gonna be sleeping with the lights on tonight.
You're right.
Saxton, I'm not entirely sure, but I think Papa Shango's skull just winked at you.
What? I'm out of here.
The Phantom of WWE has arrived.
The dominance over WWE has just begun, thanks to the mysterious powers of the Urn.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, the Phenom.
There has always been one thing consistent with the Dead Man, and that has been his ability to draw power from the Urn.
You're right, Saxon. It seems as though The Undertaker can withstand any attack as long as that Urn's around. The man who has dug a few more graves for every member of the WWE locker room.
And The Undertaker has promised to consume even more souls here tonight.
Superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Better perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Problem is, he's facing the intimidating black magic of Papa Shango, one of the most powerful superstars we've ever seen at WWE. Not to mention, the guy's absolutely terrible. He can make you sick to your stomach.
That's how I feel listening to you talk, Saxton.
Hey. Already.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top!
Are you kidding me?
Undertaker has proven time and time again that no one is safe from his deadly grip. How do you plan for an opponent who can end the match with just one choke slam, last ride, or tombstone?
I think you have to take a proactive approach. Attack Undertaker's base or legs, and that could make him a little more reluctant to waste his energy hauling you up in the air.
Or at least keep him from getting complete control of this match.
Rake.
That's not right,
but effective. Being carried around with ease.
Some danger.
I like the proactive approach here. He's not letting The Undertaker dictate the turns, and I think he may be able to avoid being planted by the Dead Man.
Shango!
And Shango moves out of the way.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Yeah.
Taker needs to rise again.
Comes back into the ring.
Three.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Four.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Yeah.
Two.
Delivered into the barricade.
Three.
Simply take it all in.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he goes into the ring. Oh, the body slam.
From the dead man.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Oh, Papa Shango got caught with a reversal. Shango staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
What power!
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd. Hopped up, no way.
Yes, way.
What power.
Tombstone.
Good night. Unloading their best
one,
shot once more.
Two. Three.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.